Get into your position already.
Mm-hmm. Wind check. Which debuff you got?
To get knocked back.
Oh really?
Yeah, like I can't go there.
The DPS are supposed to stay on that line, right? Or am I not retarded?
Yeah no, I'm the one messing up, but I just don't understand it. I'm sorry.
I need to get hit by the fire.
But that kills you though.
No, no, it knocks you back, which is how he resolves the wind.
Feel the orb, maybe we have the DPS. Oh, come on. Oh, all okay. Right. Mitigation, shields, whatever.
I tacticianed.
Okay, we don't need to tank up.
Maybe now he does fire and wind.
Alright, probably just the frontal now and then fire wind.
Mm.
Honestly, that might be the fight, if I look at the damage we've already done to him.
Yeah. Doing the other rotation now.
Yeah.
Support first again.
Yeah, it seems to always be dead.
Yeah. Sides.
Do I have the spot?
DPS can just stay where you've stacked to drop your other fire. And then move in to dodge the big bang after.
Just skip cyclone.
I should pull it out, my bad.
Alright, check your thing, do the opposite.
Make the way he jumps and then sprint down.
Let's get away from proximity first.
Yeah.
I'll get Tyste.
Maybe flare soon.
I think he deserves another raid wide first.
Tank
yeah. Buster raid wide and then second.
I count it for that. I would just kill him. It's fine too.
Killing him would be pretty cool.
Well, it's what's gonna happen, because he does a raid wide before next flares, I'm pretty sure.
It's very bad. I didn't get hit by my fire guy, like I didn't move in.
Yeah, I was thinking for a second, am I now wrong?
Nah, like...
Both a bit confused.
I was really confused.
I didn't look at like the actual timers, I thought like my thing would go off first. Didn't want to overflip the water.
It all worked out in the end. Time for clear picture. Quite a one evening, what a day.